my first tutorial video. So I thought, since it's a first video, we should start with some basics. Like, some basic ways to move around the pole. So, what we're going to learn today are a snake around the pole and a full 360 spin. So, looks cool, takes some strength. So, good place to start. Best place to start is stretching. And so, feet together, we're gonna go arms all the way up, big stretch, and hold, and then fold forward. Shake about a little bit, loosen up, because then, I said spread eagle on the floor, and we're gonna reach for our right foot. Both hands if you can. If you can't quite reach your foot, it's okay to put your hand on your shin. And hold it. And come up. Left foot. Again, both hands if you can. And if you can't quite reach your foot, shin, knee, wherever you can reach, don't push it. And hold it. And come up. Okay. Both feet. Again, as far as you can reach. If you can't quite reach your foot, for this you can reach. Don't push it. We don't want to tear something before we've even started. And release. Now, big stretch. We're going to try to put our elbows on the floor. Again, as far as you can go, don't push it. And hold it. And back up. Big stretch in your back. And last one. Try to put our forehead on the floor. Don't stress if you can't do this. Eventually, you'll be able to. Do this a lot, it comes to you eventually.
Forehead on the floor. And hold it.
And up. All right. Do we feel all stretched up? Good. Let's go.
I know it seems like if you're not lifting yourself, you don't need to stretch. Wrong. Always do it.
I have torn things doing very simple things just because I didn't stretch. And so, snake.
I'm going to start with your dominant hand. I'm right-handed, so my dominant hand and my right hand. Up. Same foot, dominant foot. In. And then swing up, put our other hands above our head, foot in the air. So we're almost like you're blocking your own forehead with the arm. And then you're going to put your foot down and swing underneath your arm, like you're crawling underneath it. And you can let go with our dominant hand at the same time. But you're going to leave your feet planted while you dig your head underneath your arm. So that you're reaching your body forward, but your feet and hips stay. Then, dominant hand down, dominant foot up, and we come out. How you come out of your move is one of the most important parts. Because if you, even if you nail something, and you come out of it badly, that's all people are gonna see. And so, when we come out, we always want to point your hips, point your toes, make sure we come out of things properly. So one more time with that one. Dominant hand, about face height. Dominant foot, in, right beside the pole, catching it basically. And then we're gonna swing up, block your face. You can let go with your dominant hand now. And it goes down, your dominant foot comes out as you swing your head underneath your other arm. Point your toes, point your hips, and you're out. right? That's basic sneak around. Okay, now, we're gonna full 360 spin. This one's a little bit trickier, so pay attention. All right. Dominant hand up, a little above your head. Dominant foot in. And we're gonna go around with the dominant foot planted. Other foot comes around and steps down as we, at the same time as we let go with our dominant hand, we're gonna reach up with our other hand and plant it upside down. Okay, so at the same time, plant upside down and spin onto back onto your dominant foot. And then we're gonna go still the other, still with your left hand or your undominant hand up. We're gonna swing back underneath our arm and full forward. So one more time. Dominant foot in, dominant hand, just over your head. Spin, pivot on your foot. And then your other foot comes in. And at the same time, you're gonna let go with this hand and grab on with this one upside down. Exactly the same time so you don't fall, okay? Quick, quick. Grab, and you spin your hips at the same time. Back underneath your arm like we did with the snake. And you're back out. Point toes, point hips. All good.
If you have questions, message me and we'll go over it again in the next video. Or I can send you a message, whatever. We'll figure it out.